Okay, hello everyone. So I'm going to do a very quick video of how to just get ready really, really fast in the morning. I'm going to use just three products. So this is like, you know, when you're rushing and this happens to me as well, where you forget that you've got a client and you're like, oh my God, I need to just rush out the door right now. So this is what we do. This is what I do. So I'm gonna grab a concealer first of all. And I'm gonna put this on. So I'm using the Born This Way. Just to tell you, this is my favorite concealer. I love this concealer so much. So I'm gonna put this on. Okay, so just pop this on, okay? In areas where you think you've got a bit of darkness. I have skin hormone issues now, so I'm, you know, gonna cover these little breakouts that I get now. It's so unfortunate. I mean, come on, at my age, do I really need breakouts? But actually it's a hormonal thing. I've got endometriosis, if anyone knows that problem, then you will understand the pain I go through. Often I'm probably always running a low-grade fever practically all the time because I'm in pain. So let me just I'm going to now blend this out. So let me just blend this out quickly. Actually what I'm going to do is use this brush right now, just because I can't find my trusty brush at the moment. Okay, so I'm just gonna, I mean, I know I've got flaws there, I'm not going to like try and hide everything. Okay, I don't normally like these kind of brushes, but I'm just using it right now, just because I want it to be quick, and it was in front of me. So okay, there. All right, so I'm just blending this out, patting just where I want a little bit more coverage. I can't really see, so let me just get a mirror so I can see what I'm doing. There you go. Okay, so just a little thing like that. Okay, so you just want to make sure that your concealer is looking good and it matches your skin. Okay, so very important. Right, so I've done that. Next thing I'm going to do is use my Septa Cosmetics lipsticks, woohoo! And I'm gonna use the shade Genie right now. And I'm gonna put this on. So this is kind of like a rusty color. So I'm gonna pop this on my lips. That's Genie. And now I'm going to do something interesting with Genie, with the same thing. So guess what? With Septa Cosmetics Power Matte, it's not just a lipstick. You can actually use it on your eyes as a creaseless cream, long-wearing eyeshadow. And I'm just going to come close, and you just use your finger to blend. So this color is a rust shade. So, and I have... I've got some beautiful sort of neutral shades that you can wear, such as Yana, Alia, and Nadia. Those would be perfect colors that you can use. Now you can see it's kind of like looking really cool all together. So I'm just going to do the same on the other side. So with, and I've just kind of put it on the corner. As you can see, that's where more of the concentration is. And before it starts to, you know, really set, you want to work quickly with your fingers. It's really, really fast. Okay, and you just blend it. Now, you can always put a shadow on top of that if you want. But for those of you who are in a rush, there you go. You've got some color on your eyes. And the last thing I will do just to finish off is use Bad Girl Bang Mascara. I've just got the travel one. I love this mascara by Benefit Cosmetics. Love, love, love. And I'm just gonna pop that on. Okay, not taking too long doing this. So just like that. It's really, really easy, guys. And the good thing is, as you know, the reason why I call this power mat is because they stay on, powerful at staying on. So there you go. So all my makeup artist friends, you will love this. It's great for layering on top, like putting any color eyeshadows on top of it. It'll make your eyeshadows pop as well, because it kind of just, the eyeshadows stick to it. It becomes this beautiful base. So there you go. Very, very quick look that I created. You know, I'll probably finish this look off with some earrings. And this is just, you know, you can obviously, I slowed this down just to show you guys. If you are doing it on yourselves, then you know for a fact that it's going to be very, very easy for you to do. It's literally concealer, lipstick on your lips, and lipstick on your eyes, and then it is set. And then mascara. So that's it. I've kept it simple. I like simple, easy things, and I like to share simple and easy ways to look fabulous. These earrings are from Lovisa, and this jumpsuit is by H&M, and yes, makeup by Septa Cosmetics, and concealer by Born This Way, Too Faced Born This Way, multi sculpting concealer. And then the Bad Girl Bang by, I have the original one, here you go. Bad Girl Bang by Benefit Cosmetics as well. So that's it from me to you. I hope that was helpful. And I can't wait for you guys to get your products. They'll be coming soon. They're just on their way. So I'm sorry if there's been a bit of delay, but they're on their way. And I can't wait for you to start playing with them and create your own looks. Okay, I'll see you. Bye.